single. Let's find out all about this as we meet Status Quo and the Beach Boys.
Really?
The Beach Boys, Status Quo.
Status Quo.
Ryan, now, which of you two guys are going to tell what's going on? I mean, whose idea was it to get together and do this track?
Well, we
asked. Point of view.
We answered an advert for background singers.
And you got this lot?
From the United States, we thought.
Well, I mean, somebody must have said it would be a good idea to put the two groups together. And you're not owning up to it, but I would own up, because I got to think...
We asked for an ad for a backing band.
You both did the same thing, yeah. And you stuck with each other.
It was old backing band.
An old backing band.
We actually did a party for the departure of the Allied forces, and they represented Great Britain, we represented the United States, in Germany a couple of years ago, and we talked about doing something, and sure enough, they came up with an incredible track, which we'll hear soon.
Well, whosever idea it was, it's Fun, Fun, Fun. Yes. That's the name of the single. Will you say hello to the boys, and here's this great track, Status Quo and the Beach Boys. Right.
Well, she got her daddy's car and she cruised through the hamburger stand now. Think she forgot all about the library like she told her old man now. With a radio blasting, goes cruising just as fast as she can now. And she'll have fun, fun, fun till his daddy takes his teeth right away. Well, the girl can't stand it, cause she walks up and drives like an ace now. She makes the Indy 500 go back, a Roman chariot race now. A lot of guys trying to catch her, but she leaves them on a wild to chase now.
My next guest is one of Britain's most original young comedians. He's already made movies.